Well, hello everyone. It's Gianni Ibriaco, the Soul Pilot with you again. Thanks so much for joining me. And once again, it's full moon time. So please join me in looking up at this big, beautiful full moon up there. Focus on letting go and releasing anything and everything that is no longer serving you, that you no longer need, is not for your highest good, anything from your past or from your present. Any heaviness whatsoever, any pain whatsoever, any fear, any doubt, any blocks, any walls. This is the time to surrender them to that full moon, to Mother, Father, God, the angels, Mother Nature, and trust that they will take that all for you. We'll take that from you and for you. So take some big deep breaths. And as you exhale, focus on releasing it all. Letting it all go. Seeing that energy go all the way up to that full moon. Feel yourself getting lighter and lighter as you exhale every time. Already feeling better, already giving thanks for that full moon, Mother, Father, God, the angels, and Mother Nature for helping you to release all of this that no longer serves you. Knowing you don't have to pick it up anymore, you can let it go once and for all. Take what you've learned from the past and from those experiences, being grateful for those lessons, and letting go of the pain associated with them once and for all, and replacing it with those lessons, with those messages, and implementing that in the future as you go forward, helping to empower you and uplift you as you carry on. Even better days that lay ahead. Giving thanks to the last month that was, the last full moon. Being grateful for the accomplishments you've made, the highlights. Good about all of those, and also good about all the lessons you learned. Coming to a place of peace with all of that. A place of peace and gratitude. Bringing all that gratitude and peace, and all those positive messages. Positive energies back from your spiritual body, back to your mental, emotional, finally your physical body, back to here now, back to the present. Feeling complete, just like that full moon. And looking forward to the month ahead and implementing everything you've already learned. Feeling good about everything you've already accomplished. Happy full moon, everyone.